Hey guys, the air conditioner here, because why not, and welcome to, the good old days. As you can see here, there's, quite a bit to take in, but look at this. Look at these footprints on the dirt and all that stuff, and they're bigger for the bigger guys and all that stuff. Alright, yeah, alright. As we are migrating here in our little herd, I'll explain everything that's been going on. Alright, so you guys been, like, asking me, oh, we should, do the other map because it has grass and all that stuff, and I'm like, you know what? I'll give it a look-see, and oh my god, why didn't I do this sooner? Look, we have actual herds of herbivores, because, you know, herbivores can actually eat, so there's a reason to actually play them. We actually have the, like, footprints actually working and all that. Apparently there's also, blood decals, or, like, blood spills or something like that, which is pretty cool, so we got that going. I mean, just, so much awesome stuff. We got the grass, we have day and night cycle. Like, it was night, but it's actually just turning to, sunrise now, which is, you know, pretty fortunate, so where you can actually see ourselves and don't have to worry about raptors blending into the darkness, because I had one, like, almost try to pretty much attack me and all that stuff, and wait, alright, I got a group invite. Maybe it is. It is them! Hello! Alright, cool. Alright, so they actually, I don't know how they figured me out, but alright. Here, I'm just gonna turn off the names and all that. I mean, they can see me, so that's all that matters there. There we go, and we have our nice little herbivore herd, which, oh god, it's been way too long since we've had something like that. Oh, it feels so good. That and the sunlight that is like pouring through the trees. That sadly I can't look up or also go into the ground and oh god, what is up? What am I seeing? Kind of thing. But yeah. Wait, is he seeing something? No. But also, it's actually really good to be back on this like old map. That oh god, I still remember my whole way around here. Like we're actually heading off to I believe it's Twins. So that's pretty cool. Like, so, actually, we're leaving footprints right now, but you just can't see it because of the dirt. I mean, grass. Let's see, right, here, it's like a little patch of open. Oh, no, apparently on rock, you don't leave footprints. That's pretty realistic. So, if we get to a stretch of dirt, like over here, I'm gonna go see if we can, leave some footprints on there. Alright, let me check. Alright, moment of truth. Oh, you can. They're faint because I'm, you know, so tiny, but, yep, you definitely can. Alright, awesome. Alright, so, I'm just checking around, making sure there's nothing, like, following us, because we've had some pretty good luck so far. Like, I met these guys up at, what was it, like, Spawn Lake, which is that tiny thing, like, way back there. Oh, god, it brings me back. And we had to fight off, like, a little group of raptors, and there were not really much else, but I met up with these two Diablos and the Ankylo, and the Galley and Shanta, we kind of, like, met at the edge of the, what's it called, like, Spawn Lake. And then, this, like, Red Shanto, he just kind of, like, came up as we were near that dead pew over there who, he committed suicide right on top of us, and thank god, like, the bodies don't, like, crush you, which, I mean, alright, that'd be cool, but I could see, oh god, like, big guys running around just, you know, dropping themselves on each other, oh god, that just sounds like something I would probably pay money to see, but, oh wow, those guys are actually healed up now, because we were actually going the pace of the slowest member. Like, one of these Diablos, I don't know which, had like a broken leg or was just like really injured, and we were just kind of like going the pace of them so they, you know, don't get left behind and all that. But, alright, cool, we can actually go full trot and actually make some progress now, which, here's like the first time going to Twins in actually several months, which is insane if you think about it. And yeah, we got a Bullseye here, obviously, and Andy's not here to join us because he has apparently like a project at the current time of me, you know, doing this, and I'm impatient because I wanted to test this out so badly, and you know what? He'll join us for our next adventure, which, I mean, I'm thinking we do more herbivores because, I mean, we haven't really been able to do them too much, and we don't have the ability of going around just killing carnivores now because, you know, we don't have that problem, or at least I haven't, like, experienced it. Like, the most amount of Rexes I've seen was a pack of two, which is just, I mean, I'll take that. That's pretty awesome. So, yeah, I'm thinking, like, next, like, herbivore we do, like, after, like, an episode or two of Bullseye here. Oh, wait, we're gonna see some awesome footprints? No, the angle is a little wonky, but look at that. Look, if you look behind us, you can see little indentations showing there's, like, a herd that moved through, which is pretty awesome. But, yeah, I'm thinking, like, the next one we'll do is either, like, Stego, or I saw a few of you guys wanted a greenback, you know, back, so we could do that, which is pretty cool. But also, I got word of the Carnivores, I believe, which is like the next herbivore kind of like herding type dinosaur that's gonna be coming in. It's like, I mean, I'm down for that, more like herding guys, which is always awesome. All right, and here we go. Oh wow, it's place has changed so much, and oh, it's so weird to see an aloe in this area because I've never seen them here. Oh wow. All right, let's do some drinking of the water. There we go, and let's actually check out this guy's eating animation, even though I've, you know, already seen it. But all right, if any of you guys haven't seen it, we're gonna go away from the group for just a second. Here's hoping we don't get torn apart by something. We're just going out to go get some munchies. And all right, right over here seems like a nice spot. All right, pretty cool. There we go. All right, there we go. Just, you know, harvesting some delicious greens away from the group, which kind of scares me, but I think we're fine. Oh, hello. Oh, did they seriously just send the Shanto just to make sure I'm okay over here? Oh my god, I love these guys. I'm just eating some greens, guys. Don't mind me. All right. Thanks, my man. All right, I'm ready to go back unless you want to eat some greens as well. All right, you know what? I'm going to stay by him, too. All right, cool. All right, I'm ready to come back now. All right, let's go. Jeez, these guys are so fast because they're so big. Jeez. Like, they really just, like, destroy your sense of scale for anything. Like, here I am thinking, like, all the herding dinosaurs are going to be, like, their size. No, it's because the Shanto there is apparently the largest non-sauropod dinosaur ever, I think. At least, that's what I heard. And obviously we don't have swimming on this map, which is kind of unfortunate, but then again, it's like, eh, pretty cool. Like, nonetheless, we got our old watering holes and all that back, and I mean, look at this. Seeing one aloe being like, alright, we got a deadly carnivore over there. Not like, oh, we got like a deadly army of carnivores, which is, the good old days. And now it's like the good old days, but we have the good old, what's it called? Like, different carnivores and all that. Like, I honestly could see us having a heck of a lot of fun with this now, instead of, let's just go terrorize the Rex army and all that. But, yeah, alright, the server, if you want to know what server I'm on right now, because, like, you know, there's not many like this, it's actually a German server. It's, like, it's Ping Perfect Germany. There's, like, 50 slots at the most, which, you know what? I lucked out. It's the current version, a lot of player slots. I mean, Germany, so we get, Wiener Schnitzels and Lederhosens and what other racist things I could be? Oh god, I'm horrible. Oh, but look at that. Got a Rex there. Alright, cool. Like, see, look at this. This is not like, oh no, we got a Rex. Like we got three Rexes coming in. No, we got that one Rex where it's like, alright, we gotta be cautious. And, jeez, the lighting is just freaking out. I mean, I also had to lower my graphics a little bit, which, I mean, this looks still pretty damn good for, you know, lowering the graphics. Because when I got in, it was, like, a little bit laggy because of the whole, what's it called? Everything's all, you know, grassified and all that. So basically, if you want to, like, know exactly what my specs are for this, they're right here. This is what I have everything all set up as, and there you go. And look at that. Like, the Rexes, they're not so keen on just coming in to try and kill us immediately, because we actually have, you know, reason to, you know, not die. Because, like, this map is, like, a little bit more, like, you have to find your way around-ish, but oh my god, I am so damn happy we came back to this. Ah, it's amazing. Alright, and I love how the Rex is not just like, oh, I'm just gonna get scared off. Like, he's circling. I know exactly what he's doing. He's doing what I would do if I was the Rex and all that. Basically, he's just, like, looking for, like, a weak point, and I think he's seen on the weak point, now he's just trying to see what the perfect opportunity to, oh, he just went in. Oh god. Whoa. Oh god, that's the Anki that just died. Oh god, no. Alright, see, I'm not gonna just go charge in, because I think he can one-shot me, and even if I don't, like, die from the initial hit, I'll bleed out, which I love that so much. We got the bleeding and all that. This is everything I wanted, and oh god, this isn't the times four the size of Skyrim map. Oh god, oh, I can't wait. I just can't wait. It's awesome. Alright, jeez, look at that Diablo just chasing him down. Like, see, everyone's not unrealistically aggressive here. It's like everyone's like, stand your ground kind of thing, and that galley, I know what he's doing. He's going in for the galley. Galley, there you go. Get out of there. Alright, let me just keep getting some stamina and all that. We should be good. Ooh. Alright, I'm going in. Yeah. Alright, you know what? That's enough. I'm gonna run out, because oh, like, he was just fast enough that my sprinting, I wasn't even able to hit him. Like, see, that's where I made my mistake before. I was always so aggressive. But yeah, I love how they can do that now. They can come in, like, legit bite us, and then basically leave and let us bleed out. Like, look at this guy. He's bleeding out, and we got a raptor in the grass. Oh, that's amazing. Which I believe is actually up to me to take him down, because he could be right next to me, and I couldn't even know. Oh, there he is. All right, did I get him? No, I didn't. All right, get out of here, you. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. All right, Oh, God. Run. Run. Oh, no. Oh, there's two of them. They're in the grass. Oh, God, help me. Oh, no. Okay, run. Just get... Crunch, you don't like that, do you? Get him, boy. Boom. Dead. Look at that. All right. There we go. Our first, like, fight that's, like, an awesome... You know, realistic one. Like, you see that? Oh, we cracked his legs and he was done for. And I've never seen this guy all beaten up and battered. And they look awesome. And now we actually, look at this. We actually have battle scars and all that stuff. Oh, wow. Oh, that is so cool. And oh, look, now we have an aloe we have to deal with. And I'm actually the, like, food and thirst that I can actually, like, get my health back up and all that. And oh, awesome. All right, you know what? I think to celebrate the fact that we have... You know, we're returned to, like, the good old days. Oh, God, there's a Hera in the grass, too. You know what? Oh, my God. I'm going crazy tonight. That's all I know. Episodes like crazy. And by that, I mean, just so... I'm going to see about maybe trying to get, like... Now that we have, you know, it's a little bit easier to do episodes now. Because, you know, I'm not dying every 3 seconds. Like, that was, like, the main reason. It's like... Well, that... One of the only reasons... Well, one of the few reasons that I wasn't able to do, like, more episodes a day, like... Like, yes, we get, like, at the absolute minimum, about one-ish of, like, aisle kind of thing. Like, I'd like to do about two a day, which is, you know, what I'd like to do. But, you know, it was always like, oh, we have to, like, oh, died, and now we have to return back and all this stuff. But, you know what? I'm thinking now we could attempt to do two. Like, that's my goal. Try to get it where we're doing about two a day or something like that. And look at this. We're, like, arriving as the sun is being a little bit wonky and all that, I gotta admit. But, oh, God. Diablo! Oh, no. Oh, no. All right, running through the trees. Oh, God. Ah, oh, I missed this. Whoa, God, I didn't even see him. Oh, God, I thought he was, like, a friendly. Oh, God. All right, he bit me. Jeez, that is high-level bleeding. Oh, he's even going after the Rex. Oh, Rex got him. Oh my God, a galley flock. I haven't seen one of them in ever. Look at that. That's amazing. All right, let's actually just sit here and rest then. Oh God. Oh, Rex is going in for the galleys. There's four of them. They're all different colors. We got a stego. Oh my God, this is amazing. This is amazing. All right, I gotta be careful though. I mean, I have to run if he gets near. The Diablo! No! Stego, you got this! Oh, he's bleeding. Jeez, but I love this. How, like, a Rex is actually, like... It used to be, you know, like, you can't... Like, one Rex couldn't even take down a Stego. But now he can bite him once, let him bleed out, and... Galley's kicking him to death over there, and... I can't even help, because I'm at level 13 bleeding. If I start sprinting... Ooh, game over is all I can tell... All I can tell you, because... I'm just gonna be bleeding out like crazy, but because my hunger and thirst is so good, like, see how I was at, like, 600 when we started resting? But now, like, we actually went up because we actually healed a little bit, and I don't like that Hera right there. Oh, I see what he's doing. Should I risk bleeding out a little bit to save our galley friends? Because he gets one good nip, the galley is just gonna bleed out. Guys, run! Oh, God. Oh, my God. The shant bled out. Oh, I love the bleeding. Oh, it's so good. And look at this. You see this little reddish patch on the ground? Yeah, that's me. That's my blood. Oh, God. Ooh. You don't like that, do ya? My God. Oh, we got him. We got him good. All right, awesome. And we didn't even take a bite. No, we did. We did take a bite. He raised us back from 13 up to 17, but we got him. Oh, God, alright, I'm just, like, laying in a patch of my own blood right now, and I'm all bruised up, my shant friend here. Oh, God, like, the only survivors, and... Alright, he sees that Hera there. Oh, God. Just go eat the shant. Just go eat the shant, because, you know, we're just over here, and... Oh, my God, like, that Rex, who basically took down almost all of us, is still alive, showing that, like... Oh, my God, like, the Rexes are finally, like... What you want them to be, like, oh, God, there's a Rex. Not like, oh, look, there's a Rex army kind of thing. No, you want the whole, like, Rex is, like, the king kind of thing. Like, he's able to take down a whole bunch of us and all that. And you see that hair on the grass there? He blends in so well. I can't even go after him because, my bleeding. I'll bleed out, which is just, like, he's, like, 5 feet from me, but if I start sprinting, game over right there. I don't know why he doesn't just go after the meat. Like, if I was a Hera playing, like, realistically like this, I wouldn't try to go after the shant and all that. I would basically go after, like, the huge dead shant right there to start feeding or whatever. I mean, might as well be, like, a scavenger at this point, because you see you got a shanto, and then you got a packy who's not quite dead. Like, yes, I'm bleeding out quite severely-ish, but, I mean, I have the ability to, one, heal a little bit, and two, my, what's it called? My bleeding level is... going down a little. Like, you see that? We just healed, like, about 200 health, making it so, like, we... Oh, actually... Oh, wow. I just noticed that when you heal health, you also heal bleeding. Alright, cool. Alright, so our bleeding level went down from 17, and our health went up 200 points. So, we're pretty well off, I guess you could say. And, yeah, anyway, I think right here's a good spot to end it for right now. It's not a cliffhanger, because the, as you can see, the Hera's just kind of... He knows his place. He's just sitting there feeding, but... Yeah, and our shant friend is just going to be kind of scaring him off. But, yeah, so, anywho, I think right here is a good spot to end it for now. Next time, we'll find out if... maybe the galley pack survived or something like that? We'll see. But, yeah, so, it feels good to be back. And I see that Hera over there. Got to keep my eye on him. But, yeah, so, like the video if you enjoyed. Subscribe for more, and I will see you. I can actually finally do my roar this time because I'm not, like, trying to be stealthy or anything. Next time. Hey guys, the air conditioner here, because why not, and welcome to, the good old days. As you can see here, there's, quite a bit to take in, but look at this. Look at these footprints on the dirt and all that stuff, and they're bigger for the bigger guys and all that stuff. Alright, yeah, alright. As we are migrating here in our little herd, I'll explain everything that's been going on. Alright, so you guys been, like, asking me, oh, we should, do the other map, because it has grass and all that stuff, and I'm like, you know what? I'll give it a look-see, and... Oh my God, why didn't I do this sooner? Look, we have actual herds of herbivores, because, you know, herbivores can actually eat, so there's a reason to actually play them. We actually have the, what's called, the, like, footprints actually working and all that. Apparently there's also, blood decals, or, like, blood spills, or something like that, which is pretty cool, so we got that going. I mean, just, so much awesome stuff. We got the grass, we have day and night cycle. Like, it was night, but it's actually just turning to, sunrise now, which is... You know, pretty fortunate, so where you can actually see ourselves and don't have to worry about raptors blending into the darkness, because I had one, like, almost try to pretty much attack me and all that stuff, and... Wait, alright, I got a group invite. Maybe it is... It is them! Hello! Alright, cool. Alright, so they actually... I don't know how they figured me out, but... Alright. Here, I'm just gonna turn off the, names and all that. I mean, they can see me, so that's all that matters there. There we go, and we have our nice little herbivore herd, which... Oh, God, it's been way too long since we've had something like that. Oh, it feels so good. That and the sunlight that is, like, pouring through the trees. That sadly, I can't look up or else I'll go into the ground and... Oh, God, what is up? What am I seeing? Kind of thing, but... Yeah. Wait, is he seeing something? No. But also, it's actually really good to be back on this, like, old map that... Oh, God, I still remember my whole way around here. Like, we're actually heading off to, I believe it's, Twins, so that's pretty cool. Like, so, actually, we're leaving footprints right now, but you just can't see it because of the dirt. I mean, grass. Let's see, right, here, it's like a little patch of open. Oh, no, apparently on rock, you don't leave footprints. That's pretty realistic. So, if we get to a stretch of dirt, like over here, I'm gonna go see if we can, leave some footprints on there. Alright, let me check. Alright, moment of truth. Oh, you can. They're faint because I'm, you know, so tiny, but, yep, you definitely can. Alright, awesome. Alright, so, I'm just checking around, making sure there's nothing, like, following us, because we've had some pretty good luck so far. Like, I met these guys up at, what was it, like, Spawn Lake, which is that tiny thing, like, way back there. Oh, God, it brings me back. And we had to fight off, like, a little group of raptors, and there were not really much else, but I met up with these two Diablos and the Ankylo, and the Galley and Shanta, we kind of, like, met at the edge of Spawn Lake. And then, Red Shanto, he just kind of, came up as we were near that dead pew over there who... He committed suicide right on top of us, and thank God, the bodies don't, crush you, which, I mean, initial hit, I'll bleed out, which I love that so much. We got the bleeding and all that. This is everything I wanted, and, oh, God, this isn't the x4 the size of Skyrim map. Oh, God, oh, I can't wait. I just can't wait. It's awesome. All right, geez, look at that Diablo just chasing him down. See, everyone's not unrealistically aggressive here. It's like everyone's like, stand your ground kind of thing, and that galley, I know what he's doing. He's going in for the galley. Galley, there you go. Get out of there. All right, let me just keep getting some stamina and all that. We should be good. Ooh. All right, I'm going in. Yeah. All right, you know what? That's enough. I'm going to run out, because... he was just fast enough that my sprinting, I wasn't even able to hit him. See, that's where I made my mistake before. I was always so aggressive. But yeah, I love how they can do that now. They can come in, legit bite us, and then basically leave and let us bleed out. Look at this guy. He's bleeding out, and we got a raptor in the grass. Oh, that's amazing. Which I believe is actually up to me to take him down, because he could be right next to me, and I couldn't even know. Oh, there he is. All right, did I get him? No, I didn't. All right, get out of here, you. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. All right, Oh, God. Run. Run. Oh, no. Oh, there's two of them. They're in the grass. Oh, God, help me. Oh, no. Okay, run. Just get... Crunch, you don't like that, do you? Get him, boy. Boom. Dead. Look at that. All right. There we go. Our first, fight that's, an awesome, realistic one. You see that? Oh, we cracked his legs, and he was done for. And I've never seen this guy all beaten up and battered, and they look awesome. And now we actually, look at this. We actually have battle scars and all that stuff. Oh, wow. Oh, that is so cool. And, oh, look, now we have an aloe we have to deal with, and I'm actually the, food and thirst that I can actually get my health back up and all that, and oh, awesome. All right, you know what? I think to celebrate the fact that we have, we're returned to the good old days. Oh God, there's a Hera in the grass too. You know what? Oh my God, I'm going crazy tonight. That's all I know. Episodes like crazy, and by that I mean just so. I'm gonna see about maybe trying to get, now that we have, it's a little bit easier to do episodes now, because, I'm not dying every 3 seconds. That was, the main reason. One of the only reasons, one of the few reasons that I wasn't able to do, more episodes a day. Yes, we get, at the absolute minimum, about one-ish of, aisle kind of thing. I'd like to do about two a day, which is... Alright, I'm ready to go back, unless you want to eat some greens as well. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna stay by him, too. Alright, cool. Alright, I'm ready to come back now. Alright, let's go. Jeez, these guys are so fast because they're so big, jeez. They really just, destroy your sense of scale for anything. Here I am thinking, all the herding dinosaurs are going to be, their size. No, it's because the Shanto there is apparently the largest non-sauropod dinosaur ever, I think. At least, that's what I heard. And, obviously, we don't have swimming on this map, which is kind of unfortunate, but then again, it's pretty cool. Nonetheless, we got our old watering holes and all that back, and I mean, look at this, seeing one aloe and being like, alright, we got a deadly carnivore over there, not like, oh, we got a deadly army of carnivores, which is the good old days, and now it's the good old days, but we have the good old, different carnivores and all that. I honestly could see us having a heck of a lot of fun with this now, instead of let's just go terrorize the Rex army and all that. But yeah, alright, the server, if you want to know what server I'm on right now, because there's not many like this. It's actually a German server. It's Ping Perfect Germany. There's 50 slots at the most, which, you know what? I lucked out. It's the current version. A lot of player slots. I mean, Germany, so we get, Wiener Schnitzels and Lederhosens and what other racist things I could be. Oh, God, I'm horrible. Oh, but look at that. Got a Rex there. All right, cool. Look at this. This is not oh, no, we got a Rex. We got three Rexes coming in. No, we got that one Rex where it's all right, we gotta be cautious. And, geez, the lighting is just freaking out. I mean, I also had to lower my graphics a little bit, which, I mean, this looks still pretty damn good for, you know, lowering the graphics, because when I got in, it was, like, a little bit laggy because of the whole, what's it called, everything's all, you know, grassified and all that. So, basically, if you want to, like, know exactly what my specs are for this, they're right here. This is what I have everything all set up as, and there you go. And look at that. Like, the Rexes, they're not so keen on just coming in to try and kill us immediately, because we actually have, you know, reason to, you know, not die. Because, like, this map is, like, a little bit more, like, you have to find your way around-ish. But, oh my god, I am so damn happy we came back to this. Ah, it's amazing. Alright, and I love how the Rex is not just like, oh, I'm just gonna get scared off. Like, he's circling. I know exactly what he's doing. He's doing what I would do if I was the Rex and all that. Basically, he's just, like, looking for, like, a weak point, and I think he's seen on the weak point. Now he's just trying to see what the perfect opportunity to... Oh, he just went in. Oh, God. Whoa. Oh, God, that's the Anki that just died. Oh, God, no. Alright, see, I'm not gonna just go charge in, because I think he can one-shot me, and even if I don't, like, die from the, you know, what I'd like to do, but it was always like, oh, we have to, like, oh, died, and now we have to return back, and all this stuff, but you know what? I'm thinking, now we can attempt to do two, like, that's my goal, try to get it where we're doing about two a day, or something like that. And look at this, we're, like, arriving as the sun is being a little bit wonky, and all that, I gotta admit. But, oh god, Diablo! Oh no! Alright, running through the trees! Oh god! Ah, oh, I missed this! Whoa, god, I didn't even see him! Oh god, I thought he was like a friendly! Oh god, alright, he bit me! Jeez, that is high level bleeding. Oh, he's even going after the Rex! Oh, Rex got him. Oh my god, a galley flock! I haven't seen one of them in ever! Look at that! That's amazing. Alright, let's actually just sit here and rest, then. Oh, God. Oh, Rex is going in for the galleys. There's four of them. They're all different colors. We got a stego. Oh, my God. This is amazing. This is amazing. Alright, I gotta be careful, though. I mean, I have to run if he gets near... The Diablo! No! Stego, you got this! Oh, he's bleeding. Jeez, but I love this. How, like, a Rex is actually, like... It used to be, you know, like, you can't, like, one Rex couldn't even take down a Stego, but now he can bite him once, let him bleed out, and Galley's kicking him to death over there, and I can't even help because I'm at level 13 bleeding. If I start sprinting, ooh, game over is all I can tell you, because I'm just gonna be bleeding out like crazy, but because my hunger and thirst is so good, like, see how I was at, like, 600 when we started resting, but now, like, we actually went up because we actually healed a little bit, and I don't like that Hera right there. Oh, I see what he's doing. Should I risk bleeding out a little bit to save our galley friends? Because he gets one good nip, the galley is just gonna bleed out. Guys, run! Oh, God. Oh, my God. The Shant bled out. Oh, I love the bleeding. Oh, it's so good. And look at this. You see this little reddish patch on the ground? Yeah, that's me. That's my blood. Oh, God. Ooh! You don't like that, do ya? My God. Oh, we got him! We got him good! Alright, awesome! And we didn't even take a bite. No, we did. We did take a bite. He raised us back from 13 up to 17, but we got him! Oh, God, alright. I'm just, like, laying in a patch of my own blood right now, and I'm all bruised up. My Shant friend here. Oh, God, like, the only survivors, and... Alright, he sees that Hera there. Oh, God. Just go eat the Shant. Just go eat the Shant, because, you know, we're just over here, and... Oh, my God, like, that Rex, who basically took down almost all of us, is still alive. All right, that'd be cool, but I could see... Oh, God, like, big guys running around just, you know, dropping themselves on each other. Oh, God, that just sounds like something I would probably pay money to see, but... Oh, wow, those guys are actually healed up now, because we were actually going the pace of the slowest member. Like, one of these Diablos, I don't know which, had, like, a broken leg or was just, like, really injured. And we were just kind of like going the pace of them so they, you know, don't get left behind and all that. But, alright, cool. We can actually go full trot and actually make some progress now, which, here's like the first time going to Twins in actually several months, which is insane if you think about it. And yeah, we got a bullseye here, obviously. And Andy's not here to join us because he has apparently like a project at the current time of me, you know, doing this. And I'm impatient because I wanted to test this out so badly. And you know what? He'll join us for our next adventure, which, I mean, I'm thinking we do more herbivores, because, I mean, we haven't really been able to do them too much, and we don't have the ability of going around just killing carnivores now, because, you know, we don't have that problem, or at least I haven't, like, experienced it. Like, the most amount of rexes I've seen was a pack of two, which is just, I mean, I'll take that. That's pretty awesome. So, yeah, I'm thinking, like, next, like, herbivore we do, like, after, like, an episode or two of Bullseye here. Oh, wait, we're gonna see some awesome footprints? Nah, the angle is a little wonky, but look at that. Look, if you look behind us, you can see little indentations showing there's like a herd that moved through, which is pretty awesome. But yeah, I'm thinking like the next one we'll do is either like Stego, or I saw a few of you guys wanted a greenback, you know, back, so we could do that, which is pretty cool. But also, I got word of the Carithiosaurus, I believe, which is like the next herbivore kind of like herding type dinosaur that's going to be coming in. It's like, I mean, I'm down for that, more like herding guys, which is always awesome. Alright, and here we go. Oh, wow. This place has changed so much, and oh, it's so weird to see an aloe in this area, because I've never seen them here. Oh, wow. Alright, let's do some drinking of the water. There we go, and let's actually check out this guy's eating animation, even though I've, you know, already seen it, but alright, if any of you guys haven't seen it, we're gonna go away from the group for just a second. Here's hoping we don't get, you know, torn apart by something. We're just going out to go get some munchies. And, alright, right over here seems like a nice spot. Alright. Pretty cool. There we go. Alright. There we go. Just, you know, harvesting some, delicious greens away from the group, which kind of scares me, but I think we're fine. Oh, hello. Oh. They seriously just send the Shanto just to make sure I'm okay over here? Oh my god, I love these guys. I'm just eating some greens, guys. Don't mind me. Alright. Thanks, my man.